I'm beginning to see why nobody can live on the same stage with this outfit. So if Diz Disley, George Melly, or, who is it, Rolf Harris, to listen this morning, they've got to introduce these boys at the Albert Hall on April the 18th. And good luck to you, mate. So now let's, from a tremendous stack of requests for Please Please Me this week, who's going to read them?
Oliver.
Right, come on then. Let's have this one.
Here we go. First one's for Bar, Jill, Jane, and all the Beatles fans.
All the Beatles fans!
From Zoo and Viv.
Zoo and Viv!
Dear, we can't have that. Let's have another one.
Well, this is for Vivian Simmons and Form 4D of Bexley Grammar School. Yeah, that's it.
That's
Bexley
all.
Bexley Grammar School.
And
Kent.
You went to Hanley-Stoke-on-Trent recently, didn't you?
Yeah, that's
well,
right,
this
yeah.
lot were cool. in the audience.
Cool. Yeah, this is for Jean and Gwen. And it's for Bud and Stanley.
Now, please, please me by belting up and singing Please, Please Me.
Yeah. One, two.